How did it emerge? People knew where the food came from, and that food grew easily. It was accessible. That food didn't require chemicals. That food didn't create this, you know, ecological disaster that we find ourselves in. It didn't create diabetes and cancer and BP, you know, high blood pressure and all these things. But mankind plows, destroys the soil, adds chemicals, depletes the water, creates climate change, this and that, creates a sick society. So we are actively going against Mother Nature.